Welcome to Today Update. Please subscribe and check notification box to get all breaking news alert. In a surprise announcement, Senator Jeff Flake, Oz, confirmed Tuesday that he will not run for re-election in 2018, citing the Republican Party's changing tide toward President Donald Trump. None of these appalling features of our current politics should ever be regarded as normal, Flake said in a fiery speech on the Senate floor just hours after Trump had left the Capitol. We must never allow ourselves to lapse into thinking that is just the way things are now. If we simply become inured to this condition, thinking that it's just politics as usual, then heaven help us. Reckless, outrageous, and undignified behavior has become excused as telling it like it is when it is actually just reckless, outrageous, and undignified, he said, referencing President Trump. And when such behavior emanates from the top of our government, it is something else. It is dangerous to a democracy. Flake's remarks were met with a standing ovation from those in the room, including Senators John McCain, Oz, and Bob Corker, RTN, who have both made their fair share of biting comments about the president. Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell thanked Flake for his service, calling him a team player. The senator, who has been one of Trump's most vocal critics, even penning a scathing critique of Trump in his book Conscience of a Conservative, told the Arizona Republic that there may not be a place for a Republican like me in the current Republican climate or the current Republican Party. Flake was in a difficult position for 2018. Faced with an early challenge from far-right candidate Kelly Ward in the primary, he was already sinking in the polls. Ward, a former state senator, has had Trump's support over Twitter and has repeatedly attacked Flake from the right for being against the president and soft on immigration. She also supported Trump's initial comments on the violent white supremacist rally in Charlottesville, Virginia, reiterating there was hate on both sides. Here's the bottom line, the path that I would have to travel to get the Republican nomination is a path I'm not willing to take, and that I can't in good conscience take, Flake told the Arizona Republic in a telephone interview. It would require me to believe in positions I don't hold on such issues as trade and immigration, and it would require me to condone behavior that I cannot condone. Flake's announcement will put a big question mark over the 2018 Arizona Senate race. Though the state has a heavy conservative tradition, it also has a large Hispanic population that Democrats hope to fire up. And Trump's increasingly low approval ratings certainly aren't helping.